Hello everyone, this is Jerpetize and we're back. We just continued from here, I checked, I still have a room, so we can continue. Let's kill this guy.
What? That's a Bosch? What are you talking about?
Oh yes, a Bosch. George Bosch.
Bosch Hesh!
George Bosch? What? Whatever. Watch out for that owl.
Why?
Or take a shower.
Yes, I know about this.
My brother always goes there. He's a very smart person. He
That's
also likes to sniff my clothes.
What?
Yeah, he does that after I get back from my apartment because they smell like my apartment and I have... My room smells like food, okay? That's why I'm hungry all the time. I like this. I got level from shooting an arrow. This is the first time that happened.
I can't even hit this freaking.
No, kill these things first.
I'm doing it all the time.
I'm gonna give that weapon to you. You! Thank you. Our sniper duel didn't work out because someone jumped into the middle of it. You can have that one. Oh, that's that one. It has the same minus, but it has plus 2 attack. I remember this stuff. Because my brother... I used that with my brother before I got the... that one that gives 1 attack and... what else did it do? It... You couldn't even take care of one person! color! Give me chocolate! For my lollipop. I used that one until my... Oh, I'm gonna take that one. Oh, you crew.
What does this one do?
You move faster in water. It's useful in the...
Oh, yeah. I remember.
Want to take the old back?
Yes.
I didn't touch it, so you can grab it from there. I'm gonna heal you soon. Just give me a second. God damn it, I gave you only half of your health back because I needed to... under your health. Because I needed to keep smashing it because I accidentally pressed Y on top of you. So I started healing you. These sniper tools! Get your dirty hands off of me. You can take that money. So I got the troll pet from over here. I'm a very delicate state of person. What? I like this pink knight. It's lovely. It's so cute and stuff. So you see that person behind the wall?
Yes.
It's a pet. You need 3 bombs to get to it.
3 bombs?
Yeah, after this level we get to go to the shop and you can buy that stuff. But so you wanted to be a magician. Just break it. Let me break it for you.
Yeah.
What is this? Yeah. So
here we go.
Take that. And then change it back to this and check that weapon's bonuses. Change to that. Beat! Punch! Oh, you were too late. Well, go back behind here. Here's a weapon too. It's a hidden weapon. And now you can see that thing's bonuses.
Pretty yes. Useless.
Then punch it again to see your...
This one.
And go there to see its bonuses behind there. Plus 1 defense, plus 1 magic, and minus 1 strength.
Yes.
Then punch it if you want it.
Well, it's
too late, it disappeared. Well, you have this weak weapon for now.
It's not a mini.
We'll go to the...
It's all green and stuff.
We'll go to the blacksmith and get that to you once we're ready. Hello, beard. Oh, look at how happy he is to see pink little me. Oops.
Yes, very happy.
Oops. It's all... He also gave me chocolate for my lollipop. money.
I didn't get any. Nah.
You don't get any. Oh, washing the your clothes again, I see. My brother is every time like, LOL, he's washing his clothes.
How?
Shh, don't die. Don't die on me. Take that money. If you're closer to it, you should grab it because I otherwise we're gonna take a pretty long time when I'm gonna. Okay. This is the boss that I died on my singular. Take that. It's food. You're welcome. Let's get it! Come on, let's get it! Freeze it! With magic.
Wait, buttons, there are buttons. Yep.
On control and
yeah. Yes, I know.
No one shall touch me. Oh my god, they're touching me, they're touching me! Help me, they're touching me. Don't stand on the fire. It hurts.
I'm trying to not.
What?
Well, I'm dead.
Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna heal you if possible. You're alive. You're welcome.
I'm alive for now.
I'm stuck, I can't move. I'm so dead. Don't touch me. Do I have a potion? Of course I don't. Why would I have a potion?
I'm dead.
Yeah, I can see that. You're welcome. Oh, I saved you and then we both died.
Well.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Put one to magic and one to power.
Power? No, strength. I'm going.
Okay.
I'm going like this.
Then let's go get your weapon.
But that weapon doesn't look cool.
Well, maybe you can choose one that looks cool and I can give it to you. Just let's go through this one, okay? That gives a poison, but it weakens you quite a bit. This needs a level 20. This is the one that you did thought that didn't look cool.
Waiting for players.
This is the weapon I usually use, but it's for 10 levels, so yeah. Choose something. I don't think there's anything any further. Oh, expect if you want this stick. Nope, you're not getting my lollipop. I'm so adorable. I am happy and lovable. La, 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 la.
I guess I'm taking this.
That's why I wanted you to put one on the power, so you would not hit zeros. But I guess you don't mind. No, you won't hit zeros, I promise. Want to have a duel?
No.
It's just like, want to have a duel?
No!
We're gonna continue from here. Hello, Push.
Pushes!
They're evil. Every Push is evil. I now do 2 damage to them. Yes, yes, yes. Give me the money. Yes, 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 give me the money. Yeah, you should learn to block. That's maybe something. I haven't learned it myself that well.
Yes, Owl, we get it. Let us go.
Yes, Owl, we know you are having a poopy time. Let's go.
Finally.
Was there anything worth mentioning here? Yes. These people. These people. The owl is too nice to you, it gives you food. Okay, you can have that one. Yes, we know what weapon that's gonna give, so... I got a level from magic! I'm doing rainbows and shit! You need that. Did you take it? Yeah, I guess you did. I'm just still gonna break this. Chocolate for my weapon? That's not my weapon, that's my face! And this is not chocolate! You slow, guys. I'm fast. I'm faster than any of you. I am lightning. I am red. No, I'm pink. Yay! Oh god, that guy backed away into the thing.
What is this one?
Sprint and then any of the attacks. And sprint is just one way. Anyway, just for long enough. Until you get that... Until you move faster. Until you move faster. A little bit faster. Yeah, just like that. Try hitting. No, it seems like... Oh, take that. Go to this weapon. Punch it and then take your weapon back. But you will unlock that by punching it. You're not high enough level, so it didn't even change it for you.
Yeah.
Now try hitting something. Yeah, that kind of dash or roll attack. Let's have hearts up for me all the time. I'm gonna just keep this button all the time. Just so I get hearts. Watch out, there's a person behind you! It seems that I can do good combos because I would need to use my strong attack. Seriously? Died from that. Okay, I'm gonna take this one. Go behind there, I promise it's safe. Yay, we have the same weapon! Not anymore. I'm gonna break that. Just I wish Septimus was here to see this. You're very silent today, aren't you?
Well, I am very silent.
I mean, oh yes, indeed. You get the two, okay? Take the money. You get the two, okay? Take the money. Take the money or don't. I don't really care. Kind of like what I said when on the thing when I sent. Okay, don't walk into the fire now, okay?
I didn't.
You were standing in it.
No, I didn't.
Let's not break that yet because it gives us health and we both have full. So yeah. Let's just beat up this matter of them. I think this is matter because it keeps pooping out more than once. So good now. I don't know how we screwed up so badly last time. You can go behind the fire to like lure these guys into the fire. They're pretty stupid. Okay, it seems like they're more interested in you for whatever reason. It seems like I accidentally took the chicken leg or whatever. Hope you don't need it. And then I get to get the level up, so I wouldn't have needed it anyway.
Thank you.
I don't think you should spam them. Oh god, did you want into the fire? No, someone else did. One of your enemies did. There's an apple over there.
Can in the fire.
behind the fight, whatever. Take that apple. And this apple. Yeah, and that money. Let's go. Well, this episode will be about 20 minutes. How lucky for me.
No, I hate this one.
I have never hit a wall in this part. Just stay here and... yeah, here. Jumpy.
No.
Come back. Come back. Jump. Or move. Dodge any... It works. Really, as long as you're happy. I'm happy, as you can see. I think I cursed myself by saying I've never hit anything on this one. I'm gonna hit something now. Yeah. I did. I'm not sure what I hit, but I hit something. Bye. There's a door!
Yes, I know!
Down.
Yes,
Yes, that's about the great spot. And then down here, where's their lights? Yes. My brother.
Yes, I know.
My brother has never survived this with a deer. He has died every time. One time he glitched, so there was no deers on his game, and he just walked through this.
What?
That's what happened to him too. I must carry this party forward. You should do this sometime, so you will get the achievement.
Yes, I will.
And then you should do the boss sometime, so you won't use any magic, and you will get the achievement for that. Any boss. So when you're level 99, you can go to the first boss, because otherwise you wouldn't be able to do it. My deer just went in a slow motion. Okay, jump on that thing.
Well, how?
It didn't work. Okay, I got it. Great. Next thing. This thing. Jump on this one. No, not the rocks. Watch out for the rocks.
Damn it!
Well, because it continued straight from here, I guess I must end this episode here, and I'll just click it on and off, so it will be 20 minutes the episode. But yeah. That doesn't...
Yes, finally.
No. Oh, crap. Okay, so see you all in the next episode. Bye!